Well, you've heard of Minnesota Nice, but in tonight's Minnesota Moment, we are meeting a group of people who take that to a whole new level. This is the first meeting of the One Kidney Club. Everyone here sharing dinner in Golden Valley tonight has donated a kidney. Some have given one to a friend, others to a relative, some even strangers. Chelsea Larson gave her kidney to a roommate.
It was just an eye-opener for me that here I'm living this cool college life and somebody that's living with me is living a totally different life. And I knew in that moment that I would be a match and I would give her my kidney, and it was one of those things, I have to do this.
So generous. The need is huge. Right now, there are more than 95,000 Americans waiting for a kidney transplant.
Yeah, an ultimate gift for sure.
A lot of generous people in that club.
Yeah, and a big group.